There is something about some places that make you feel right at home. A place where you know that your view of the world will change. Where your lifestyle will finally match your personality. A place where you will get to live your life extraordinarily. Hello everyone, I'm Neha Verma and this is a mini tour of the city of cities, Roonwal, my city. Now imagine living in a home with everything under the sun only a stone's throw away from you. A 156-acre township that has been designed to give you the perfect blend of all that you presuppose for your routine and recreation. My city has been designed to suit the future. Located in the heart of Dombivli, the township lies separate in terms of serenity and yet in the center of all economic activity, witnessing rapid transformation in terms of infrastructure and desirability. I can surely say that each corner of this 156-acre beauty has been planned to give you an upgraded experience. Look at this grand entry which takes you from the lush greens to your comfortable home. The lobby is intact with security for you and your home. It comes with a high-speed lift to direct your passage to your new home in the most uninterrupted and convenient way possible. And while we are at convenience, let me first tell you about what this place has to offer before I finally unveil your home to you. Not only will you find a home for yourself, but for your vehicle too. All you need to do to get to your car is take an elevator down. To wear off the fatigue of a long day at work, you'll have plenty of amenities at your disposal. From a 6-acre central park that comes with an amphitheater that can house over 2,500 people, to multi-purpose courts, a cricket ground and a sports academy with international tie-ups, you will get all the space you ever needed at my city. Not to forget, you will have an entire podium with landscaped gardens and lush greens to add more to your peaceful mornings. And if this feels less for you, worry not. My city has more for you with its township clubhouse and dedicated clubhouses. With more sports facilities,